In this video, we're going to show how to use the Line 6 Updater application to update various Line 6 devices. Although the Line 6 Updater application can be used to update most Line 6 devices released in 2014 and later, it's recommended to use the corresponding Edit applications for the devices listed in red. Video tutorials on updating these devices with their Edit applications can be found on this channel. First, download the Line 6 Updater application by visiting line6.com/software. Then press Get Download and Install on your computer. After installing, open Line 6 Updater and sign in using your Line 6 account username and password. Then connect your device via USB. Select your device from the list and proceed to the latest firmware version to run the update. Read through the update instructions prior to pressing Continue to make sure all necessary steps are followed. Press Continue and accept the End User License Agreement to proceed to the update process. Line 6 Updater will now update your Line 6 device and display its progress bar. Keep Line 6 Updater in focus during the update process and disable all power saving modes. Once the update is completed, the Line 6 Updater application will display that the update was completed successfully. Line 6 Updater can also perform device updates even when an internet connection isn't possible. All you need is the firmware file installed locally on your computer prior to updating offline. To download a firmware file for offline updating, go to line6.com/software. Select your device from the first drop-down menu, then select Firmware from the second drop-down menu, and then press Go. Select Get Download from the most recent firmware version to download the file to your computer. Proceed to Line 6 Updater and select your device from the list, then select Choose File and locate the saved firmware file. Once selected, you can press Update, and Line 6 Updater will proceed with the update process. That's it for this video. If you would like to learn more, please visit line6.com or subscribe to our YouTube channels for more in-depth videos.